Hey guys, welcome back. Today we discuss Bella Real. Jamie Lawson will star as Bella Real, an original character created for Matt Reeves' upcoming The Batman film starring Robert Pattinson. Though she's been promoted as one of the stars joining the cast, little has been said about what her role will be. The character has only been described as a grassroots political candidate, someone running for the mayoral office of Gotham City. Her campaign slogan is Change for Gotham. Real change. You'd think with such sparse information about the character, there wouldn't be warning signs about what we can expect to see on screen. Whether this will be a fully fleshed out character remains to be seen, or whether she'll be an overly simplistic, stereotypical window dressing, a character lacking depth, as is so often the case when Hollywood puts woke points over quality storytelling. Unfortunately, the signs are there. I'm okay with her being a politician. I'm concerned that they've made her an activist. I noted in a series of Twitter posts this past summer how we're seeing this increase in illustrations, which I view as exploitative and dehumanizing, being used to promote SJW agendas. They mainly show Black women and girls standing alone and unprotected on the front lines of various change movements, sometimes in very dangerous situations. It reeks of the ongoing effort to make more masculine the image of women generally and dark-skinned Black women in particular. There's seemingly no regard for the impact this imagery has on women, on society, or in this case, the pathology behind it. I hope I'm wrong. I would love for her to be strong, brilliant, beautiful, and charming. Someone who brings hope to Gotham. I don't want to see more of the angry, bitter, hard-edged, or sassy stereotypical tropes that we've become accustomed to. I think we have more than enough of those to last another generation. But hey, those are my thoughts. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Do you have any ideas about who this character will be or what she'll contribute to the story? Do you have any concerns about this new character? Thanks for watching. Remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.